They call this game Condition Red, but I've rechristened it Condition Dead, as it's much more fitting. It's a platform game with many of the familiar blocks like conveyor belts, disappearing floors, lifts and patrolling nasties moving in set patterns. You have control of a little spaceman and need to collect 5 plutonium crystals on each screen. The instructions say your biggest problem is the limited air supply. Clearly they were written either by the programmer or by someone who had never played the game. Your biggest problem is that no matter what level you start on, and there is a password facility to allow you to see all of them, you'll be dead within 10 seconds. Whether that's from hurtling off a platform to your death, falling through an invisible platform to your death, or having no alternative but to jump into a roaming creature, instituting death. You may never get the opportunity to be killed off so many times in an Electron game anywhere else, or to leave a game thinking, I'll never go anywhere near that again.